Okay, I didn't really see this one coming, but I seen bro coming. Wait, pause. Y'all know what I meant though, so don't take it out of context.
It was nice meeting all you guys.
While I was getting eliminated, I would have been like, hey, can I kiss your head for good luck, really quickly? You guys think she would have said yes or no? Best friends date the same sex guys. All right, bet.
I'm Joza.
I'm Mina.
I'm Grace.
I'm Jocelyn.
And we're best friends!
Joza.
I'm Mina.
I'm Grace.
I'm Jocelyn.
Yo, I ain't gonna lie, yo, the ball one kinda got it. I go hold you. The ball one kinda got it. She kinda got it. Yeah, I might be in love, guys. You know, you grab that cranium like it was Michael Jordan's head and just mwah, that shit, you know what I'm saying?
And we're best friends!
We're besties!
Who's who in the friend group?
Oh,
geez.
Jova,
you wanna go first?
I'm the edge of the friend group.
Definitely.
Ooh, the edge.
I'd say that I'm more of like
a group of friends, why?
Yoga.
They're all ugly. Yo, chill. No, they're not.
That kind of friend.
They all look good. They all look good.
I think I'm like the shy one. Like I balance them out.
I would definitely say I'm the wild one.
You gotta palm that? Yo, you think my hand's big enough to palm that? Impossible. Your cranium is massive. You need like Kawhi Leonard hands to actually grab that. You need Kawhi. Like, have you ever been to Champ Sports where they have like the basketball and like the different NBA players' hands on it? Have you seen Kawhi's? Like that big ass, like it's from here, like. This is mine right here, right? And his would be like, his finger, the longest finger would be like right here. You need like that type of, you know, that type of palm to palm that big ass cranium.
If you like the same
I try though.
We're
gonna fight.
Bro wants to be a feminist so bad, holy. I'm not even trying to be a feminist right here. I'm just trying to tell you how it is. No one's casting me.
I do different types.
Like, you want me to like go through them and just rate them out of 10? Is that what you want me to do?
Yeah.
Because I'm not going to do that.
Always fair in love and war.
Yeah.
I think we'd be fine.
Yeah.
You know?
Bring in the men.
But one thing I will say is some of their fits are atrocious. It's actually a little crazy to me how bad all their fits are. To be honest. Feminist, dude. He's just being normal. I am being normal. There's literally nothing I said that was feminist. What?
Hey.
Thank you. Hi. How are you? Hi.
How to do?
Okay.
Cheers. 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 No, I always like bald girls. I ain't gonna hold you. I've always liked bald girls. I don't know why.
What do you guys do for fun?
Photography. I'm in just got a film camera.
I love biking. I'm really into music and I like acting.
Yeah,
so I just like, I don't know,
just
I like trying new things.
W energy,
low-key.
Oh, hey, not gonna lie, she got a cute face, she do.
That seems like I'm adventurous.
You just like dudes if you think they're ugly. Or you have like some kind of crazy like perception of women. Like you think like, you know, like you gotta actually like, just look at only supermodels to think that these girls aren't attractive.
But like, that's like 10% of the time. Like one day a week.
Okay, you know that's not, no, it's the same thing for
like
me.
Shit, I'm not like dudes then. You might.
Like streetwear fashion, modern art, and.
You might like dudes.
Okay, might be worth like or not. Mm-hmm. I like puzzles.
Oh, no, that's a great flag. Big brain.
That's my new
mom
thing.
Mom loves puzzles.
He's smart for saying it might be a red flag. It might be a red flag. We all know it's not gonna be a red flag. Come on.
But any of us, someone with you, it's like the conversation is like 10
minutes. He's excited talking about puzzles.
Like awkward and then everything.
Yeah,
just like,
that's a good one.
I like outdoors. I like traveling. I have a van at home that's all set up.
Sick.
I would say like music. I stream. I do streaming.
Like Twitch streaming?
Twitch streaming.
Okay, cool.
Twitch streaming.
We're big ups.
People.
Yeah, and you guys are awesome. Yeah, you guys are all do athletic
like
things for
that.
Fun, which is really
yeah.
cool.
All right, has everybody here been with a woman of color before?
Of course.
Yes.
Yeah.
I mean, I haven't even been in a relationship, so.
Okay.
Oh, come on, no, don't tell him that. Don't tell him that. Oh, don't tell him that.
What does everybody think about?
They actually didn't ask about that either. So you bringing that up, you mentioning it, is just more like a, you know, bringing yourself down out of the equation for no
therapy.
Reason.
And are you in therapy?
Oh, I'm an advocate. Yeah, I use online one, the BetterHelp one.
Okay. I've never been with a woman of color.
Okay, cool.
Yeah.
I can tell. Stuff from like my childhood. Like,
I can tell.
I've never thought about that. Yeah, makes sense.
It'll change your life, my brother.
Every week.
Every week. Okay.
Only men of color. Oh my goodness. So I guess our earlier theory of you only liking men is correct.
Okay. These people are help.
It's absolutely everybody needs it. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, to some degree.
I tried to schedule an appointment and they didn't reply.
Keep trying. It's hard to find a therapist. It can be really hard. At least you're trying.
I've never been in therapy, but everybody's got their type of therapy, my type of therapy.
Yo, how do you get ghosted by your therapist? How do you get ghosted by your therapist? That's crazy.
Nature kind of thing. Okay. Like going outdoors.
Do you plan on ever going to therapy?
If I need it, yeah. Okay. I'm not against it, but where I've been and where I'm at, haven't had it. Haven't needed it. Yeah.
Okay.
What are some red flags you guys stay away from?
That's a good one.
I don't like when someone's too clingy. I think we need like a life outside of each other.
Romantic relationships.
Exactly. And I think we need friends outside of each other too.
I've had problems in the past with clingy relationships and like attachment issues.
Yeah.
Codependency.
I can tell Noah gets hoes though, for real.
Flag for me.
He's a Twitch streamer, and a lot of Twitch streamers. Actually, I would say like probably 99% of Twitch streamers get hoes. I think that's the percentage. I could be a little bit wrong, like plus or minus like 1%. But yeah, I think he most definitely gets hoes.
3-in-1 body wash.
I was a victim of that like when I was younger.
A big red flag for me is if I'm talking to someone and you're not asking questions back. If it's a one-sided conversation.
I feel like a red flag for me is ignorance. It's like not even like having any type of like filter for like what they're saying. That's like always like a really big red flag. Cause that just shows that you like don't really like care about like the people you're talking to or like, I don't know. So that's a big red flag for me for sure.
What's one word you guys would use to describe yourselves?
Passionate.
Okay.
That's
good.
Yeah.
I would say swaggy-licious.
Creative, okay.
I like yummy food and good outfits.
Yeah, okay.
Six.
Self-aware.
Self-aware.
I think that's like a good
one. Two words.
Okay.
It's a hyphen.
Damn, I don't know. Like, I don't know, fun? Like, I might hit you at like 2 a.m. to go get
2
donuts.
2 a.m.
Yeah, like, you'll get donuts.
2 donuts at 2 a.m., I'm not gonna lie. I used to hit my homie up when I used to live closer to him. 2 a.m. It doesn't even matter what time it is. I can hit him up 3 a.m., 4 a.m., 2 a.m. They'll always be up. Yo, you trying to go get some food? Every single time is a yes. Every single time. That's one thing I miss about living closer to him.
Same time, I might not leave my house for like a month.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? It's like random.
I'm gonna choose the same word because I love that.
It don't matter what time it is, man.
About life.
That's how I gain weight. I used to be super skinny. That's how I gain weight.
I feel the same motivated. There's so many things I want to accomplish, whether it's for myself or for my family, like my nephews, help my little, like, little sister. Like there's so many things that I really want to do.
That's really sweet.
Cute.
Are they voting people off or no? They first of all need to unanimously eliminate 2 men and then each choose 2 men they want to date. Okay.
How was that for you guys? More nerve-wracking than I expected it to be.
It was cute though.
They're all
pretty nice.
Yeah.
It was very like innocent.
I was happily surprised.
Yeah.
What's the name of the person standing next to you?
The puzzle?
Yeah, I like the names into the puzzle.
I knew that puzzle shit was gonna work. I knew it. As soon as he said, I know this is gonna sound like a red flag, I was like, okay, I can see his game. I understand your game. I wasn't familiar with your game, but now I am.
Nick.
Yeah.
He's an advocate for therapy.
He was very excited to answer the questions.
Yes.
I really did appreciate it.
Yeah, he had W energy. Like, he had good energy.
Listening.
The one who was next to you, too, was cool. I feel like he was so shy.
He is shy.
But I liked
his
shirt.
Jaden. He's very real. He's like, I'm going
to. Yo, he kind of reminds me of Alex Wasabi. Do you guys see it at all or no? Or is that just me?
In my room on TikTok, but, you know, I do also like TikTok.
Yeah.
But that's so bad.
I like that he owns that.
If you had to eliminate 2 people.
So hard. I feel bad.
I think they're going to get rid of the guy that said that he's never been in a relationship. I just think he shouldn't have said that.
You think?
Because it could come off as a red flag.
I was gonna say,
he was kind of cool though.
Like,
he laid back, like, chill, living in a van and stuff.
Swagalicious scared me.
Like when you
get rid of Swagalicious.
Motivated and
Swagalicious is a little crazy.
Isn't the therapy question?
I feel like
everybody needs therapy.
Yeah.
That's one thing I'll disagree with. I don't think everybody needs therapy. I think if you encounter like a traumatic experience and you need somebody to talk to about it, then yeah, you can use therapy. But if you don't, if you just live in life, you have a way to cope with all the problems and all that, you have people to talk to, you don't really need therapy. Because therapy is just talking to people, right?
Okay.
So if you have people to talk to, then you don't need it.
No, but he was so sweet.
I don't think it's us.
We're like very strong personalities, and I just don't feel like he's like matching that.
Do we agree on him?
Do you know who you want to eliminate?
Yes.
Do you know who you want to pick?
Yes.
Hey, besties.
Hello, just besties.
See if you're doing your best.
No free promo, guys. No free promo. Okay, wait, hold on. Never mind.
These girlfriends have made it pretty good.
Wait, that wasn't even promo. Okay.
Everybody.
Okay, never mind. Sorry, guys. My fault.
It's pretty difficult to find the right therapist. So that's why we want to thank BetterHelp.
Oh, wow. Wow. They got me. No free promo. No free promo. No way did they actually juke me like that.
All of you guys are great, and it was so nice meeting every single one of you guys. This is just like surfing.
Yeah, I know, it was super hard because
you guys are all super lovely.
Yeah.
But so we decided to eliminate Yusuf and Nicholas.
Yeah, I mean, okay, I didn't really see this one coming, but I seen bro coming. Wait, pause. Pause. Y'all know what I meant though, so don't take it out of context.
It was nice meeting all you guys.
While I was getting eliminated, I would have been like, hey, can I kiss your head for good luck, really quickly? You think you guys think she would have said yes or no?
Merry Christmas. So, ladies, do you know who you want to pick?
Yes.
I chose Nick and Jaden.
Oh my God.
My two people are Nick and Jonathan.
Okay.
And for me, I'm choosing Jaden and Noah.
Ah.
I am going to choose Nick and Noah.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm great. Yeah, it was good.
You're Grace, right?
Yes, and you're...
Yo, I'm not gonna lie, if I had a shorty like this bald one, I'd pull a Will Smith. I would pull a Will Smith. Keep my wife's name out your mouth. I'd do that.
Good.
She look like that,
you?
I'd do it.
I'm great.
So yeah, I can understand good. What Will Smith
Grace,
did.
Right?
Yes.
Michael Jordan, oh God, Michael Jordan.
Good.
Partner, Michael Jordan.
How about you?
I'm pretty good.
Jordan.
I'm a little nervous.
Wait, you said you were a rock climber, right?
Yeah, I do.
Okay.
What's the highest grade that you can
the
send?
The highest, like, V7.
V7?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
I'm like a sleeper build. I'm actually like super buff, but like.
You can tell. Hey,
I swear. All this.
Yeah.
Give me confidence. I'm not gonna lie, facts. When you have like the big shirts over, people can't really tell. So he might be right.
I feel like Capricorns are generally very material driven.
Really?
And you guys can be pretty stubborn.
Wait, hold on, what?
Very...
Okay, I'll take your word for it. I'll take your word for it.
I feel like Capricorns are generally very material driven.
Really?
And you guys can be...
Yo, I don't believe in that astronomical shit. I swear I don't. One time I asked somebody, I asked them, yo, what does my astronomical sign mean, right? And they said, okay, what's your astronomical sign? I gave them like... I don't know what it was, but it was something that wasn't actually mine. And they were like, oh, I knew you were that. And then she just started describing shit that anybody could relate to. And I said, yeah, I'm playing. I'm definitely not that. And she's like, that's it. And then she's like, okay, what are you actually? I'm like, I'm Aquarius. And she's like, that's something Aquarius would do. You guys are very tricky. I'm like, what? Yo, you guys, what? There's no winning with you guys at all.
No, I don't think so.
Okay. Driven.
Really?
And you guys can be pretty stubborn.
No, I don't think so.
I'm putting the watch away, right?
I mean, I think it's the personality.
I agree.
Yeah, don't take that shit seriously, but it's good to know that shit with the woman. That is true, facts. Not gonna lie, stop talking to a girl because she was too invested in that.
Yeah, I'm sure you're much more multifaceted.
Way too invested. Like asking me some crazy, like moon rising, Saturn rising, some stuff like that. Triple Capricorn, triple Ace. I don't know what she's talking about.
Therapy. Inner child work.
Yeah, she was a little too much, invested in that. So I was like, I don't know about that one.
What does that mean?
Like, you found out stuff about your childhood that helped.
Oh, sorry. I thought you meant never mind. Yes.
Yeah.
No, W cap. It came back to bite him.
Climbing for fun.
I like to do yoga. I like to journal.
I think she's the prettiest one, guys, besides the bald one. The bald one's number one, and then she's number two, I think.
Fashion stuff, thrifting.
Journaling is cool.
I think she also has the best outfit.
Like, okay. Super, like, I guess therapeutic.
Yeah, it is.
But I'd be talking crazy about people in there. Yeah, like, it's crazy.
You should. That's, yeah, the, like, no. That's the place where it's appropriate to do that.
Yeah.
You're like,
same word.
Said this about me today. That's what I do, too.
Yeah, no, like, oh, man, I probably won't have any friends after that.
No, I'm just kidding.
they won't read your journal. It's okay. Love your hat. It's super cute.
Man, I appreciate it.
I ain't gonna lie, yo, back in, like, elementary school, I had a little diary. I had a little diary, not even because I was writing shit in it, but like, you know, I said, like, it was like, I don't know. Did I really think it was going to pull holes like that back in elementary? Really? I had one of those and I would just walk around with it and it was like, yo, can I read your journal? Can I read your journal? Can I read your diary? Cause you know, like the diary of a wimpy kid, we used to read all of that back in the day. I used to read every single one of them from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The one with the purple cover when he's like this holding an egg, the ugly truth. I think that's what it was called. That was my favorite one. I had to get myself a journal or a diary just to look like, you know, just to look like I was, when you try to relate to the main character type shit. That's what it was. That's what it was.
I love
your right.
Tattoos. Thank They're you. Awesome.
I didn't get no wives
oh, you're curious. Oh,
or girlfriends or any of that
energy.
Back in elementary because of it.
So appreciate it.
So do you.
Love
the jewelry.
Thank you. I love your jewelry. I was literally just talking about your
jewelry. Yo, this is a glazing contest. Wait, you glaze me, I glaze you type shit.
You said music.
I love doing music. I love writing songs. Definitely want to get into producing. What do you do?
Yeah, I produce. I started a year and a half ago with production. But like when I was 16, I just started writing. I'm learning how to sing. I play piano and I like rapping. So
what was your experience like?
I don't know about that. I had G-Facts. I don't know about it either.
The one word that comes to mind is boring. Because I feel, no, okay, because, oh, I don't
explain.
Okay, it's because everything's the same. Everything, okay. One does their same routine. So if
yo,
I
yo, she
like
kind of reminds me of Janae. Mm-hmm.
Then I'll just be like.
Y'all see it or no? No. I don't care if y'all don't see it. She reminds me of Janae way too much. Way too much. She looks just like her.
Does their same routine. So if I
yes,
like
I guess a little bit less tan.
Then I'll just be like typed in this bubble.
Right. And you don't
or a lot less tan? No, not even a lot. Just a little bit.
Yes, I also do not like to be boxed in.
Right, exactly. Yeah. So you get what I mean.
I understand, yeah. Okay, who are your favorite artists? Like, give me three.
I definitely put Frank Ocean, because I love
Frank Ocean. I would have said Janae.
Yeah.
Yes.
Front of her, I would have said Janae.
Definitely, that's number one.
I love Kendrick.
Okay, this guy's on timing. I'm not going to lie. Wait, hold on. He's kind of on timing. Frank, that's a legend. Kendrick, that's a legend. Tyler, that's a legend. Come on.
Okay, yeah, no, Tyler's right now, good, yeah. Too. No, Mac there's Miller. A lot of artists. Three is very not good.
You're a Twitch streamer?
I am a Twitch streamer.
What
yeah.
kind of games are you into?
Currently, it's probably Overwatch, Valorant.
First-person shooters.
Yeah, first-person shooters. Are you like connected to that in any way, like Twitch streaming?
I'm actually a game design major.
Oh,
so
very cool.
Right now, I'm more into indie games.
Okay.
Like Stardew Valley, Night in the Woods, and I'm like trying to build my own PC right now.
Okay. Well, I can help with that. I build PCs.
Right now, I do like a lot of.
He looks the type of guy to build PCs.
Work. Yeah. So I'll do like furniture, like sculptures, and I work for like a few artists.
That's so cool. I'm also like an art major because. Mm-hmm. I used to be computer science, but I realized I wanted to be more creative.
I used to be computer science too.
Really?
Yeah, and then like, I dropped out.
Why?
Yeah, no, I dropped out and went to do like,
blame
creative
him.
Stuff,
no.
So yeah.
I know that shit is hard, I don't blame him at all. PC building is easy, just expensive Legos, basically.
That's so valid. They tried to make me a master.
Not gonna lie, I didn't build my PC.
Yeah, no.
I bought a pre-built.
I have a question for you,
actually. Is that a red flag, guys?
Okay,
I bought a pre-built.
So when it comes to yourself.
But only because it was cheaper at that point. It was actually cheaper at that point. Like, I bought mine for like 2,000. And back then, I have a 3060. And back then, the 3060 was like 1,500.
Right.
So I was, that's fine. Okay. Okay.
Right. Emotionally, I think I'm really like.
It is because motherfuckers were scalping GPUs. Exactly. Yeah.
Adaptive. I can relate.
Oh, the graphics card BS last year. Yeah, it was literally last year. As soon as I bought my PC, is when I started streaming. So like, almost around the same time as right now, actually. So like, probably February is when I bought it.
High energy. I'll be high energy. Okay. If you're a little low.
Then I started streaming like a month or two later.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Cool.
I think I'm like a little. awkward, but like charming.
Yeah, I agree.
I love your watch.
Thank
your
jewelry. Thank you. I love your jewelry.
Thank you.
No, I'm not the biggest fan of dual tone, like silver and gold, but you pull it off.
Thank you.
You're changing my mind.
Like, a lot of people are. Well,
yo, this guy's good. Yo, he's good. He's great. Yo, pre-5L. Yo, thank you for the follow, my boy.
Scared to, like, try it.
Frank Ocean, Clairo's big.
Yeah, Clairo's sick.
I listen to The Strokes. I like a lot of
The Strokes. I actually just watched a really good documentary about The Strokes called Meet Me in the Bathroom.
Oh, yeah. Yo, yeah, we're having a subscription. Pre-5L. Yo, thank you for the subscription.
That's really good. Cool. Yes. So cool.
I'm originally from New York, so I, like, kind of moved around.
I gotta make that up. Yo, Jimmy Falcon, thank you for the follow. I gotta make these sounds a little louder. Keep grinding daily, for sure, man. I'm gonna keep doing that. I gotta make these sounds louder, the notifications, because I barely heard the little claps and the dun. So I gotta make it louder later.
So bad. Oh my god,
that's like my dream.
Have you been there?
I've been there every single time. It gets better and better.
Yeah.
So I want to officially like move. Have you felt like people are faker in here?
I feel like I've been really blessed to be able to be surrounded by people.
By good people.
By good people. Do you miss the Portland weather at all?
Yeah, actually.
Isn't it like rainy in Portland?
Yeah, it is. New York and Portland both have a big jazz scene.
Oh!
And I'm in the jazz scene.
Okay.
So, guys, I love jazz. I actually love jazz. Genuinely. I have a few albums on my phone.
Yeah, okay, so I know
when I'm cleaning, when I'm studying,
passion, so it's
even like walking in the park, I always have like jazz playing.
Yeah.
I was in jazz band from middle school all the way through high school.
I wish I could play an instrument.
It's not like a big part of what I listen to.
Trumpet.
Now,
but yeah. I think trumpet is one of the best ones.
At my core, I think it really speaks to me.
It's okay, sing.
Or not trumpet, sorry. Saxophone is what I meant to say. I played clarinet like in elementary for a little bit.
Experience.
But I wasn't good.
Such a good, like,
I sounded like Patrick. Like, no, not Patrick. Sorry, Squidward.
Very great eye contact. I love talking to him. And then Noah, he was also very cool.
He was big on Grace. He was asking her questions.
Yeah, I loved Noah.
They're like a perfect match. Noah and Grace, they look good together.
I really like Nick too.
Yeah.
Y'all have to play the recorder. In third and fourth grade, we have to play the recorder. Then I think fifth grade was more like information, if I remember correctly. And then sixth grade was when we got to play in a band. At first, I played the drums in a band, but then like I was like, yo, like there's other people that were better than me at the drums because I never learned, but they already knew how to play. So they played it a lot more. And the teacher kind of let them have more of the, you know, like more of the practice. I don't know why, but like they never really taught us well. I had to teach myself from the book. So I was like, you know what? If I'm not gonna learn as well doing this, I'm just gonna switch. And there was this one girl that I liked that was playing the clarinet. So I was like, okay, word. I'm gonna switch to the clarinet type shit. And so I did. Honestly, I was so bad. I was like, there's no reason for somebody to be playing this shit. But I continued with it.
Really
I continued with it. But everything I've learned, I've already forgot it. So.
Nervous.
He was a little. And so I know a little bit of the music theory. That's a good part about it.
Talking it up with you.
He was charming.
Yeah, I played there and tried drums for a while. Were you any good?
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
One thing though, I'm like, cause I don't have school for a little bit. I'm trying to learn how to play like either the guitar or piano. So I'm trying to buy one of those two.
Starting with Grace, can you share?
I don't. Both of them are really hard. So.
So I picked this person because I can see myself relating.
I was made piano with pole, piano wood pole.
And
facts.
So I chose
piano wood pole.
Noah.
Y'all ever see those like that TikTok videos where like they're like, yo, name me a song and I'll play it for you, right? And the girls are always amazed when they're actually able to play the song even though they never heard it before.
I picked this person because I feel like.
But I'm not really doing it just for the girls, but like more like I don't know. I just feel like it's a nice skill to have.
I chose Nick.
And I really enjoy music, so.
I chose this person because I really like their energy. They're super confident, and I think we had a fun conversation.
Okay, this is perfect. This is perfect. This is really good, too.
I chose
I'm not bad about this.
The ladies love me.
Oh, wow. Bro's a CLB. Certified lover boy.
I thought this person was super funny, very sweet, so I chose Jaden.
Nice. Nobody chose my boy. Oh, BLM in the chat. Oh, BLM. I think it's the hat. You should have lost the hat. You lost the hat, you would have got them all.
My final decision ended up being
That's so sad, bro. I feel like that's my, like, knowing my luck, that would happen to me. Not gonna lie, knowing my luck. Troy can't hear.
They're
good together.
I really liked the conversation, and I thought we have a lot of common. It was sick, so I chose Yozin.
Damn, no, that's so bad. That's so bad. I feel bad for him. I ain't gonna lie. I feel a little bad. Yo, Shortcake, stand up, dude. Or stand up as tall as you can be. How do you even react in that situation? I feel like I wouldn't even read it out. I would've been like, damn, like I already lost that shit.
I think the conversation went pretty good. I think it flowed. I think there's a lot in common. I chose Mina.
Yeah.
Okay. I just want to say, all the dates I went on, all you guys are lovely. I had a great time with each and every one of you. The person that I chose is, it was hard. I'm gonna be honest, I'm still conflicted. Even right now, I'm very conflicted. Okay. The girl that I chose was Yoza.
Yeah, Vixen. Yo, the ball one is there for my taking, word. Y'all already know. The ball one's there for my taking, word. Okay. Somebody look at my her Instagram. Trust me.
How's the experience for you guys?
So fun.
She won't know real love until she experiences the capital love. Word. This is why, guys, I'm a puller. I'm a DMer.
Well, that's our first date. Would be a group date.
A group date, yeah.
Yeah. I feel like all of them matched up really well, so I'm happy that they get their dates and they get to, like, you know, be.
I'm happy by this, too. I'm happy by this.
I'm a single friend, so.
I hope she finds nobody until she finds me.
Like, honestly, it's a great time.
All right, okay. All right, guys. We're gonna do a little digging. Okay. Yo, I found her. What? That was the easiest digging of my life. Was she had hair in this 38 weeks ago? Damn, she looks good with hair too. She artistic as hell. Yo, y'all think she followed me back? Be honest. Y'all think she followed me back? Yo, is that TOS? Hold on. Where? You got it? Where? Hopefully. I'll show y'all tomorrow if she does. She probably won't. I ain't gonna lie, she probably won't.